Well, there he is. Ex-Michigan basketball coach John Beilein officially introduced as the new coach of the NBA's Cleveland Cavaliers. He was just officially introduced within the past hour.
Beilein signed a five-year contract with the Cavs. He spent 12 years in Ann Arbor winning two Big Ten tournament championships and going to two national title games. Beilein spoke just moments ago about how difficult it was to leave.
I left the greatest university in the world. Some of you Ohio State people may not agree with that. But it left the greatest university in the world, a place that was special to Kathleen and I and our entire family, to come to some place I think was equally as special. I feel so good, and I hated leaving a great place like the University of Michigan. It could only be for something special like this. We have something special like here, right here in front of us.
Now that Beilein is gone, the search for Michigan's next basketball coach continues. According to ESPN, Miami Heat assistant and former Michigan player Juwan Howard is expected to be interviewed for the job today. The Wolverines are also considering Providence head coach Ed Cooley. He interviewed for the job yesterday.